didn't you know? Atonement. I'm gonna make this fire for you. Because often not, I can make this meat, thoughts of Egypt, all too easy. Often reject the reason for emotion because love comes as all, but then again, it can never be just enough. So I shake and drink and sprinkle a little hope, stirring in baking soda if, you know, the kind of stuff rising. Because seeing people for who they are, or rather who they can be, my effort is involuntarily elevated because despite our resistance, our opposition, when I love from and of myself. And invest more into ideas than start neglecting myself. I have to remind myself that forever doesn't last too long and you too should fade into the pages of my history. I have to remind myself that fox trotting on water lilies isn't a sure way to drown. My feet waltz in reverse to protect myself. Tell myself, respect yourself. Why? Because them girl, these niggas don't love you. So, sorry in advance, but I have to make this hard for you. Mama didn't tell you it would be days like this? No one warned you of my final print? Or did you simply take upon yourself to ignore the danger, proceed at your own risk, campaign, graffiti sketched and saturated? How could you not feel the engraved writings carved so deep in the song birthed in my chest? This is a swollen monument of memoirs of love's past. You know you had to be special to move to this staccato with the symphony, right? No one ever told you? Don't you see what condition my condition is in? There are no elusive qualities to it. A bandaged emotional lesions just bleed and bleed and bleed and flow, and yet nothing is free. This isn't going to be easy for you. And what's more, I might have just been praying for you to help lick and heal my wounds, to see me, to disentangle my Picasso painting life. However, this isn't going to be easy for you. Because, you see, you want me to invest in, I just simply don't have it. The bank has been depleted and there are no resources to replenish that effort. Not right now. My risk assessment matrix alarms me as I build this construct. I have to get you before you get me because I refuse to get God for the umpteen time. Oh no, my brother, my ass. Because I see those water lilies quickly morphing into tiny staggering stained glass sheets that lacerate the bottoms of my feet with the side of I love leaves from the bottom out. I refuse to know the probabilities of possibilities and still subject myself to such treachery. Is there not some twisted form of self-entrapment? SMH, shaking my head, coming to the highest of the heavens and beyond the many seas. This thing right here isn't gonna be easy for you. I do apologize. It only didn't have to be this way. No battlefield, no love before and after war, no chess mindfuck games, just you simple and me playing. Transparently exposed before each other's vessels to the soul, if only I could see you without doubt. Doubt is street to take. If only. Be prepared to be mentally undressed, emotionally tested and dissected. I'm about to play operation on that ass. And someone may need to call for backup. You may be drawing closer, you may back up. Risk to be busted and tennis can score back up. Either way, you withdraw or you man up. This will be hard for you. I am everything of value, of so much worth. Diamonds can't even reach this level of clarity, but do you deserve me? You and me. You and me and dreams kissed by my wolf for addition to kissed by greatness, kissed by what it's supposed to, you know, happen. I love the drip and Chris Ruby and the smoothest that, and I had the ability to when I would come to each and every interview. With my heart, my pride, maybe even my life for you. But I promise to never to ignore my instincts. Never to let you reverse my justified conviction. I promise to never to apologize for this test. This public service announcement is strictly for your benefit and consideration. I repeat again, this isn't on